So stress is a part of life, right? And therefore someone has rightly said, when in ECG it shows a straight line, it means the person is dead. So similarly, there are ups and downs in the life which creates stress, and that is essential, that is symptom of life actually. A sinusoidal wave in the ECG is a symptom of life. No matter wherever you are, who you are, the stress is going to be there. Whether you are a small child, whether you are a student, whether you are a corporate executive, manager of a company, whether you are a housewife, the stress is going to be there as a part of your life. So, it's like, you know, when you are into the water, you are supposed to get wet, right? So similarly, when we are living into this world, we are going to have a stress. And stress is also an essential part of life. Do you agree? Like in my engineering days, there used to be few students who we used to call them exam freak. It means whenever the exam timetable is declared, before that they would not even study. They would not even open the book. Once the timetable is declared, then something happens from within. That pressure is built up, and then because of that pressure we can study. That was their slogan. So exam freaks means what? They need some pressure on them to work. Right? Some of you might be exerting some amount of pressure on your kids as well. Itne samay mein itna padhai ho jana chahiye. So some amount of pressure is essential for us to grow. As it is said, the dazzling effulgent diamond, it was developed under pressure. Before that, it was a charcoal. Charcoal can be developed under some pressure, a proper amount of pressure, into a diamond, dazzling diamond. Now that amount of pressure is very important. Similarly, in our life also, we need pressure. Under that, we can grow. But beyond the threshold limit of that pressure, beyond the tolerance limit of the pressure, then what happens? We might break down. And therefore, it is very essential. So the positive aspect of stress, and there is a negative aspect of stress. Positive aspect of stress is the amount of pressure which is essential required for us to grow through.